Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. And the game we have for you today, Gamba Osaka, and they play Real Madrid.
They seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and having that Galactico philosophy. They do get the best players in the world, but there's more of a right wish, really, to get them to operate as a team rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they've been influenced a little bit by Barcelona's approach, that team ethic, more than the Galactico approach.
There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much, he still wants more.
He certainly does want more, and the way he drifts across the pitch, it makes it so difficult for defenders, unless you do choose to stick a man on him.
The lineup for the home side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos at the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Our match official, Benoit Tayad. So Real Madrid have got the game started here. James Rodriguez, and here come Real Madrid. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. And a try one now. He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper. Return ball. Now Adam Wilson. There's good progress with this attack. And the cross coming in. And now the shot. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Where did that goal come from? Top class.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Oh, well, he's just wanted that more than his opposite number. It's a really good finish.
And that... has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Modric. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. And the tackle there is successfully done. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. the pass not completed, really. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Comes in with a tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Now Adam Milson. Great interception. Now Adam Milson. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Through pass. This might be it! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. They tried to pass their way through, almost. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Quite a test now for Real Madrid. They've not had much fortune in what we've seen so far. The scoreline reflects that they haven't been at their very best. And they'll need now, it's a mental test for them, I think, as much as a physical test, to really get back into it, get their belief back and go for it in the second half. Marcelo. He's caught offside, and you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. We've got 2 added minutes. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Cristiano Ronaldo! And Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores! I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Level, both sides have scored here now. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
There's good progress with this attack. And the cross coming in. And now the shot! Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Cristiano Ronaldo, and Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores.
Referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
And it's out for a corner. Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel that the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw that we've got on the scoreline at the moment.
Yep, the away side really want the ref to make sure that no more time wasting occurs. They want to try and get some rhythm to the game now.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. We have a substitution coming up, and it's coming up for Real Madrid. Excellent passing, great interplay. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. And in he goes with the tackle. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now Ademilson. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. And that's good support as they build this attack. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. And here come Real Madrid.
And it's a shot now!
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Real who want to make an alteration now. They're going to bring on a substitute. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. This could be it.
Ademilson!
And a score now. Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. It's looking a real uphill climb for Real Madrid.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
Real Madrid room. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Cross coming in now. Cristiano Ronaldo! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Corner for Real Madrid. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick.
For Madrid, the second half hasn't really improved too much. Real trying, working different players, different tactics, but they just can't get through an obdurate an opponent. And the
Emilson!
Well, it was a big opportunity and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end it's flew by an absolute mile, so really the wrong decision from him.
Modric. Carvajal. Brilliant football from this team. Oh, too early, offside. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Space for the shot!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Just to recap, it's Real Madrid still looking for that equaliser.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's 4.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Modric. Pepe. The final score, 2-1 here. Well, they've got their whole package here, haven't they? They put this game on to try and get a bit of a feel-good factor in the camp, and the result has done that, and the way they've gone about their work.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you never like to emphasise the necessity to win, but it's always nice, it's always a bonus when you do, particularly when you've got a bit more match practice for your players.
There's good progress with this attack. And the cross coming in.
And now the shot!
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Cristiano Ronaldo! And Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores!
This could be it.
score now. Cross coming in now. Cristiano Ronaldo!